napaka-historical ito. First time mag-aharap ang mga reyna. So tawagin nila natin Miss Bea Alonzo.
Sure, basta matapos tong pandemya at ipagluluto ko kayo ng minudo ng lola ko. Oh.
Ayun.
Yan, hindi na matagal ko nang gusto matikman.
Bea, kailangan magluto ka din. Magdala ka din ng niluto mo, oh, di ba? Okay. I-invite ko yun next time.
Only follow you on Instagram.
I also follow you on Instagram. At ang dami kong natututunan sa'yo doon about self-care and self-love. Well, I'm good. Kagaya ninyo, kagaya ng lahat ng quarantine sa bahay. Kakagaling lang ng bakasyon. So, na-recharge, na-rejuvenate, na-refresh. And, yeah, so, I'm trying to be positive.
I loved your camping photos. My gosh!
First time ko sa Yosemite and ano na yon, na-take off na sa bucket list ko kasi gusto ko talagang malibot ang national parks ng Amerika. So sa susunod, iniisip ko na kung magpupunta ba ako ng Utah or magpupunta ba ako ng Yellowstone. Nasa bucket list ko pa yan. But it's really a must-see.
Talaga? So, super enjoy. Apat lang kayo doon, ano? In the van? It's like an RV? Is it an RV?
It's an Airstream turned into like a whole hotel type of room. So, sa totoo lang, hindi siya parang siyang introduction to camping because never pa ako nag-camping before. Maaga kasi ako nag-work. So, hindi, alam mo naman, masyadong busy kapag halos araw-araw nagtatrabaho. Diba? So, hindi ko masyadong na-experience yung part na yun ng buhay ko.
Well, I'm very happy to see na tagal nating nagsama sa ABS-CBN, di ba? Yes. Para tayong talagang trabaho to death talaga tayo. Nakikita ko naman lahat ng broadcasters at one point talagang sub-sub sa trabaho. There was no time to really take vacations like that. So I'm very happy for you that you finally found the time to really go out and enjoy nature, di ba? We see and you can really tell that parang something happened in your life that is positive, di ba? Siyempre, kasama na din yung love life. Oh my God.
May shift. Bagong new beginnings. Sabi nga nila.
Ganun ba? Pero halatang halata ha, Bea. You're really happy now.
Thank you. I'm very, very happy and very grateful. Very grateful.
Talaga. Pero wala pa namang mga ano. It's so cliche to ask this, but I'll ask it just the same. Are you planning to get married anytime soon or may ganun ba?
No, actually, parang it's too early for that. Parang masyado pang maagang pag-usapan yan. Tsaka, sa ngayon kasi parang, di ba sinasabi nga nila, you shouldn't follow a timeline. May sarili-sarili tayong timeline. And just like you, di ba? Parang yung mga anak
ko. Ay, huwag naman masyadong matagal.
Pero iniisip ko, kasi I have a lot of dreams pa rin. I have a lot of things that I still want to do. So, siguro darating din doon. But I don't want to pressure myself into doing something that I am not
good for you. Good for you. Tama yan. Tama yan.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, maybe I'll give you a private message about something else. Basta huwag kang magmamadali. Huwag kang magmamadali. Kasi kita mo naman nangyari sa akin. Nagkaroon pa ako ng twins. Hello, no?
Di ba? So, at ang gaganda nila.
Oh, cute talaga. Cute sila. So, after the pandemic, irarampa ko sila dyan sa beauty derm office. Anyway, so now you're with GMA7. And so, does it feel weird to be in GMA7?
I have to say, it felt surreal when I was signing the contract already. Parang hindi ako makapaniwala. Parang it was like a dream. Kasi imagine, I was working for ABS-CBN for 20 years. And then all of a sudden, di ba, I was signing a contract with GMA. So it was a big shift sa buhay ko, di ba? It was a new chapter that would change my life, possibly, no? So, surreal siya sa akin. Parang ano, hindi ako makapaniwala. Just hearing my name being announced as the new Kapuso. But you know, parang meron gaan sa dibdib. You know, when you're doing something that you like to do, and parang yung magaan sa loob, parang everything's falling into place, and I felt that.
Correct, no? Parang, well, parang you're such a welcome addition to their roster of stars, and well, what are the plans now? Ngayon na, nandiyan ka sa Channel 7, and you're Miss Movie Queen, so may mga pelikula ba? May mga teleserye ba? Ganun?
Yes, I'm actually doing a movie with Alden Richards to be produced by GMA and APT and also Viva. Medyo nadedelay lang because of the lockdowns. But I think we're gonna start grinding by next month. And then I'm bound to do a teleserye for GMA. Pero hindi ko pa pwedeng sabihin kung anong teleserye ito at sino mga kasama. It's going to be very, very, very exciting. But for now, iikot muna ako sa mga shows nila. So they will be seeing me on their Sunday show, All Out Sundays, also Unang Hirit. I know I will be in Bubblegang, Itbulaga, and a lot of different shows. Gusto ko rin kasing malibot yung bago kong tahanan at makilala yung mga bago kong kapatid.